Up for some raiding?
More sail!
Seagull!
Sail!
Catch
the wind!
Give me a hand over here!
Oh.
Run up the sail!
Siegel!
out!
Dig loot!
Leave it here alive.
Pyrmä, priuta ikva.
Let the sail out!
Take it!
want to die!
The side must be barred.
The River Champion is defeated. The legacy of St. George is won.
This is why we found each other, Eivor. That I would lead a true warrior to a deserved prize.
Do you believe this did once belong to this sainted man, George?
Who can know? But it is pleasurable to think so. I say we should believe it. And you know, there's probably more where that came from. Keep raiding, I say. Never know when you will stumble upon another legend.
These divisions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire. Gather.
Vaughn, have you cooked up any new legends for me to go chasing?
Eivor, you make it sound like I'm telling tales. But now that you mention it...
These new visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of...
And is this Luke real? Or will I be chasing after another myth?
Will that matter when you are wearing a new set of armor?
No.
Before you go, I've added more stock to my list of wares. Take a look when you have a free moment. Oh, and my scouts tell me that the rivers have been replenished and are ripe for raiding.
These divisions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do...
Up for some raiding?
New visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire. Gather my thoughts for a moment.
I hear you seek tales of Svartalfheim. You are not alone in your glimpses of the Æsir.
You have seen them too?
No. Only the power the visions hold, and their effect on those ones held dear.
You speak of Sigurd.
Do you want my tale or not?
There was a dwarven miner who cared only for his work. Mining was all he knew, all he wanted to know, and all he would ever know. One day, he heard a strange noise. All his long life working in the northern mines of Vangring, he had never known a boulder to squeak. He ignored it at first, but as the hours passed, the squeaking continued relentlessly. When the miner could take no more, he split the boulder apart with his pick, and then he saw a squirrel. Until now, pinned by the boulder, afraid and tired, the freed squirrel climbed into the miner's long beard and slept for 3 days. When the dwarf awoke the next day, he found fruit and nuts waiting for him. A gift from the squirrel. The first the miner had ever received. Finally, the miner had a friend. The squirrel led the dwarf to a stone hill within a lake. There, the dwarf would fish for supper, while the squirrel played in the trees. One night, watching his fishing line, the dwarf drifted off to sleep, smiling, enjoying the happy squeaks of his friend above. When the sun rose, its light did not find the dwarf, for he had turned to stone, his short-lived bliss captured evermore.
And the squirrel?
It never left his side, hoping his friend would awaken, just as the miner had waited for the squirrel to do the same.
Sigurd, he's not lost to us. Every great story there is truth to be found. I wonder what could be found in Svartalfheim, in the place they spoke of.
Up for some raiding?
Keep a tight grip on your weapons. This place feels cursed.
Let's go, Viking! Smells like a trap.
Damn it all!
Ah! Misha! No life! Easy now. Something's not right.
Vermaður, brjóta eitthvað. Run up the sail!
Seagull!
Here.
Come here, moment.
With this.
I go
Eivor! Gott að sjá þig.
Let the sail out!
Ah! Risha! Run up the sail!
There is a chill here that gives me a sense of unease. There may be druids about.
Alone.
Die! Eivor. Thanks, Eivor.
Vaughn, I found more clues for you to decipher.
I am eager to see where these will lead us. Aha! The rest of the armor set is hidden across the river Erif. A quick word of warning, Eivor. There is a champion who resides at the end of the river. If past encounters are to be trusted, he might be holding on to Luch's legendary spear.
If past encounters are to be trusted, you'll not be in possession of that spear for long.
Mm-hmm.